you believe what Igor said about his research?
The vast benefits for all humanity? He's not benefiting anyone out in this place.
But what if you're wrong, and you destroyed the greatest discovery in history?
History's overrated. Typical Igor, stopping just shy of invisible.
Weapons lab, you know, it will remain unnamed. And Wenji? Sorry, Dr. Evans wasn't known to us. Now she's got this hard on for some bulkhead dooring.
I don't care that he's a bizarre. All the old military bombs draw power from the facility.
That's why we're here. That fucking door.
It is the door.
Hey.
No one. I mean, no one knows what's behind.
I don't care about your fault.
No.
Hope you're ready to look!
Nope, I'm good. Doesn't look like it has power. Thank you. dead and dry.
But nothing happens.
Have you tried turning it off and turning it on again?
Yes, I read the fucking manual.
Wait a second, where's the battery?
I need a battery for a generator?
You haven't read the fucking manual.
A power generator that needs power to generate. Unbelievable.
Thank you.
got full ammo. So I'm really the only one saying these. How'd I get so lucky? Why me? Why do I get these messages from wherever or whenever? Primary power governor. Sounds like that could really ruin Julian's day. Let's go show some identification. Cult 1, Sign 0. See you at the party, Igor.